A Carnival cruise ship is set to dock Sunday in Galveston, Texas, the itinerary cut short amid concerns over Ebola. One passenger and her travel companion remain self-quarantined in a cabin. She shows no signs of the virus, but the cruise liner is taking every precaution.
There's been a change in the protocol for CDC for monitoring people who have had some possibility of it.
The passenger was never in direct contact with Thomas Eric Duncan, the Liberian national who died from Ebola at Texas Health. But she works in the lab at the Dallas hospital that treated him, and she may have handled a specimen from him. Plans to get her off the cruise earlier were scrapped when Belize's government denied a request from the U.S. State Department. Secretary of State John Kerry had personally appealed to officials to allow the U.S. to fly the passenger and her companion on a private plane out of Belize City's airport.
I think we probably feel it could have been handled differently, but what we're focused on now is the ship is en route back to Galveston.
A scheduled stop in Cozumel, Mexico was taken off the itinerary, the final decision made to bring the ship back to a U.S. port. The Belize government put out a statement saying it, quote, regrets that it was unable to facilitate the request. This decision was made out of a preponderance of caution. Belize has now issued a ban on travel to the country from the Ebola-affected areas of West Africa. Alexandra Field, CNN, New York.